Freda Tutt may be happily married to Michael Tutt, but that hasn't stopped her from inviting strapping young men into her home every summer. In the past decade, there have been 24 of them. They're very respectful, Freda says, and we have house rules. For example, you have to come to the table with your clothes on. These guys are professional ball players for the Vermont Lake Monsters, formerly the Vermont Expos. They began their season this year with their new moniker. Of course, if I'd had my way, they would have been rechristened the Lake Champlain Dugout Canoes. Why? Well, that name evokes Vermont's rich Native American heritage. It's a pun on the word dugout, and it's as much fun to say as such other great minor league team names as the Batavia Muck Dogs, the Albuquerque Isotopes, and a personal favorite, the Savannah Sandgnats. In any case, Freda likes her ball players. She was in her customary seat at Burlington's Centennial Field this past June for the Lake Monsters' home opening. Since 1995, she has been a host family for our local ball club, a part of the cadre of area folks who open their homes to the boys of summer.
Every game, every single game that they play, we've had one bad game.
Like all of the hosts, she is a volunteer. She is not paid by the ball club, and she does not ask rent from her ball players. I love minor league baseball, and I love it on a personal level, Freda says. My concern isn't whether a pitcher has a 1.75 ERA, it's whether he's a nice person. I see this as a way to help these young men transition into adulthood and into a career. Some of these kids have never been away from their mom's cooking.
Nothing for me.
Nope.
Yeah, what is it?
Eggs, bacon, cakes.
Indeed, most of the players are between the ages of 18 and 21, and Freda says it's not uncommon for them to call her mom. Moreover, it's pretty clear that some of these young guys need all the help they can get in the kitchen. Freda first grew interested in the idea of hosting a player when she was at a ball game in 1995 with her son, John, then 11. There was an announcement over the loudspeakers that there was an immediate need for families to take in players. And her son turned to her and said they simply had to get involved. And Freda, who admits that her spine was surgically removed at birth when it comes to saying no to her son, acquiesced. Their first player was a right fielder and pitcher named Juan Rosado. Freda and her son instantly felt the karma was perfect, since Juan is the Latin name for John. And so while it's nice for Freda and her family when one of her players actually makes it to the big show, the real rewards come from the friendships that she and her family make with these aspiring major leaguers, even if it does mean stocking up on the maple syrup in June. Nice game last night.
Thank you.
It's a really good game. Can I be you when I grow up?
Sure, if you really want to.
I really want
it's not
to.
That fun.
Where's mine?
They were good.